Download the Voice of Sikkim Android app from Google Play Store to get latest news updates Sikkim and world across. A French woman arrested for shooting nude video at Lakshman Jula. The arrested French woman claimed the intention of her photo and video shoot was only to promote her bead necklace venture and she was not aware of Indian laws prohibiting nudity. Uttarakhand police arrested a French woman on August 27 for shooting nude videos and nude photos at popular tourist spot Lakshman Jula at Rishikesh. The police informed on August 29 that the 27-year-old woman was arrested after a local ward councillor had complained about her for posing nude, reported the Hindustan Times. The councillor, identified as Gajendra Sajwan, had lodged the police complaint against the foreign national on August 25. R.K. Saini, the senior sub-inspector at Muniki Reti police station in Rishikesh, where the plaint was lodged, said Sajwan had lodged a complaint that the woman had done a nude video shoot and a photo shoot and put them on social media platforms through which he came to know about it. The woman was booked under relevant sections of the Information Technology Act based on the complaint lodged by the councillor. Police learned during the investigation that the French woman indeed posed nude at a public place. Locals had informed the police that the woman has been living at a hotel. Saini said the woman was questioned at the hotel about the particular act of indecency and she confessed to having shot the nude video. However, she claimed she was not aware that nudity is illegal in India. The arrested French woman also said the intention of her photo and video shoot was only to promote her bead necklace venture. The woman has been granted bail because she was not aware of Indian laws prohibiting nudity in public places. Stay tuned with the Voice of Sikkim in Facebook, YouTube, Twitter and Instagram.